And is it incumbent upon Dom Schober to throw that overhand as Chad Hanekom is throwing the kicks?
The problem, of course, Phil, is in order to set, and that's it.
We could be looking at TKO due to leg kicks here. Big strikes
this,
being landed.
This fight's going to be
Chad Hanekom, and that's it. All over. Referee repping lightsaber calls an end to the action. Dom Schober clearly impeded, and that was a hellacious. Oh, and here we see the work, and just crashes in that kick, drops. Dom Schober finishes up with the grounding point, and that's a beautiful finish, Kerrig.